CGO complex here in Salt Lake. A crowd is gathering. These are all doctors who are marching in protest. Ma'am, if you can tell us, are you a doctor? Are you part of this protest? What's your demand?
Dictation or anything. So that we can like keep faith on whatever is being investigated.
Okay, you are marching till the Swasth Bhavan. Any demands there?
The same. The primary demand is the same that we had kept, that we need the culprits to be caught and to be punished.
Okay, you want the culprits to be punished and you're not too happy with the way CBI probe is on because you don't know what's being probed.
Yes.
All right.
We do not know what's the progress, so we need to know the progress.
So yesterday when the Supreme Court spoke on this matter, did you get any satisfaction out of the Supreme Court order?
So nothing was like clearly mentioned in that, and we want clarity over what
over
is
the
being.
Investigation. They want clarity over investigation. Another senior doctor here, ma'am, are you a doctor as well? Are you helping them in this demand for justice?
Yeah, of course.
Can you tell us a little about yourself?
I'm Dr. Madhudev. I'm a gynecologist. I'm practicing for the last 35 years and I'm very, very unhappy, very sad, very depressed with the sort of treatment meted out to a doctor on duty. In the night, in the hospital, where she's supposed to be the safe, we always consider a hospital as our second home. When we go from home, we reach hospital, we think we are absolutely safe, secure. And if this sort of thing has happened, and the people who have done it are not caught, then it is a very, very black day from West Bengal. Very, very black day.
Kolkata police arrested Sanjay Roy. CBI has not made any further arrests.
Leave CBI, you know, they destroyed everything before giving everything. They destroyed the room. They sent the goons. The goons came. Why did they allow the goons to enter inside the hospital and break so many costly instruments? The poor people were being treated with those instruments. How could they do it? They have got no conscience. Nothing is there inside them.
So how will justice now be done, ma'am?
The justice, the God will give the justice. We are all together. The God will. See, Ma Kali is here, Ma Durga is here. She will give the justice. The Mahishasur will be caught.
Mahishasur will be caught. Very emotional scenes here outside the CGO complex where the doctors are continuing their march. Some of them are here. Can I take a moment with you? You're marching to the Swasth Bhavan. What is it that you're expecting out of this march?
We are expecting the government from the government of West Bengal that whatever we need from the West Bengal government, we need immediate action, not only the assurance. Yeah.
Okay. Supreme Court gave some orders yesterday. We'll allow the vehicles to pass by. Supreme Court gave some orders yesterday. Are you satisfied with the line that the Supreme Court has?
Yeah, of course. We are satisfied. Actually, we are very happy that Supreme Court is taking suo motu from our side. That is a very good thing.
So can you tell me three things or two things that you want immediately?
Immediate action will be from the, that whatever we need, support the safety for the doctors, first thing. Okay, in future, suppose whenever we need, suppose we are working in the hospital, so we need a security 24 hours. Okay, and for the woman's safety, there is a separate room for the PGTs.
Okay. Thank you so much. So the demands from the doctors as they carry forward their march from the CGO complex to the Swasth Bhavan. That's about a 3-kilometer journey from here. The march is just beginning. We'll take you along as more and more crowd keeps gathering around the Salt Lake area. Pradeep, just show them. The crowd is gathering here. There are doctors, there's medical students, and there are also people from various walks of life carrying banners and posters who are trickling in, joining this march, demanding justice and showing their dissatisfaction that the investigation so far has not really told them much. That's the line that these students have taken, that they want justice from the government, from the agency. The parents of the doctor have been convinced from the word go that this could not be the work of Sanjay Roy alone. There could be more people involved, there could be an insider role. Who is that insider? We don't know, but definitely Sandeep Ghosh, the former principal of Archie Corps, is under scanner. The fact that his questioning has been on for 6 days shows that CBI is unhappy with the answers that he's being given. Custodial interrogation, it looks like it is fast moving towards that end, being questioned every day for 12 to 13 hours and not being very happy maybe there are a few doctors here. Let me try and ask them. Ma'am, would you want to speak to us? You are part of this protest. While we are focusing on the case per se, there are a lot of doubts about Sandeep Ghosh and the hospital management also, whether they tried to destroy evidence. Your thought?
That is not part of my business because I am also a doctor. What I want to send the message to the society, see, now we know the name of Sandeep Ghosh. There may be lots of names that we don't know. But we should know those names to bring up a good society in future. If there is any doctor, may not be, they may be a part of our society in the next future. So our justice is to get back only the truth, not to any single person.
So you are convinced that Sanjay Roy, the man who has been arrested, is not the only perpetrator?
Absolutely not. Being a doctor, we know the FSM, forensic science. So the autopsy report is showing that there are a lot of things has happened with our sister. So absolutely, we are not a fool. You know, being a doctor, you have to study a lot. So we don't, because this is our bread and butter. It's not that I am leaving my chamber. I am a senior doctor. And today the protest is for the junior doctor. Me and my husband, both a senior doctor. Our thing is that you just solve the problem because the general public is suffering. We are doing chamber. Again, we are doing this struggle. Again, we'll go back to our chamber. We are releasing our lot of energy only for this struggle. So being a good human being, you should solve the issue. We'll go back to our work because our work to serve the nation, our work not to struggle.
Thank you so much. The doctors are meant to serve people and not protest. And why have they chosen the CGO complex to start their protest? Because they are not convinced with the line of investigation that has been taken so far. The line of investigation which has only arrested Sanjay Roy. It's 6 days since the CBI took over the probe and they still don't know where that investigation is headed. Hence the choice of the CGO complex which is right behind me. From here the doctors are going to march towards the Swasthya Bhavan demanding justice, and justice they feel will be done even only when people who aided Sanjay Roy are taken into custody.